They combine to go 11 of 18, and South Dakota State women defeat South Dakota 72 to 57 as the Jackrabbit women's program now captured its sixth Summit League championship.
Offensive board for Larson. They ain't gonna set on it, folks. Off the offensive board, they find George Marshall.
They can score from all five spots on the floor. They can score in a hurry. Very, very impressive victory for Scott Nagy and South Dakota State.
The eight has upset the one in this part of the NIT bracket.
In the pistol. He'll hand off Brady Mangarelli, left side 20, cuts back 15, along the left seam 10, inside the 5. He dives for the goal line and he's in. Touchdown South Dakota State. Offset eye, one receiver right, Zach Lujan under center, play fake. He wants to go deep down the right seam for Winicky, and he has it in stride for a touchdown. 7 seconds left. Kansas will run to the line. They will look to down the football. And Cozart dropped the football, and then he dove on it on his knee. And are they going to say he spiked it or not?
Start.
They did not. The clock is running. And did he get the snap off or not? The game, I believe, is over. All sorts of confusion, but South Dakota State has won it. 41-38. The Jackrabbits have won their first ever game against an FBS foe at the Division I level.
Potterville will hustle and chase this down. Back to Matty Yule. Long service into the box. Back post, Patterson! Danny Patterson with the goal! As cool as you like into the corner. Diana Potterville. Freezing Sierra Bottom on the line. And with that, the South Dakota State Jackrabbits are going back to the NCAA College Cup